When we turn that balloon up and dump that solid into the liquid, you know what's going to happen? It's going to blow up! Look at this! This is going to kill you guys. You're going to love it, man. All right. So anyway, check it out. Check it out. Let's see what happens, okay? Okay, yeah, step back. No, we're not kidding. I'm just kidding. Man, I'm fogging up here. All right. So watch what happens, guys. Check it out. Okay, dump it in. Okay, look at this. It's eating into the acid's eating into the baking soda. It's creating a gas. Everybody say ooh. Say ah. Say oh. Say hallelujah. No. Anyway, check it out. Now we have created a new state of matter from a liquid and a solid. So we created what?
A gas.
We didn't just create any gas, we created a pressurized gas. Everybody say pressurized gas.
Pressurized.
Now, if that was a gas that just filled up that bottle and didn't push, it's gas. But when it starts to push, it becomes pressurized. Now, that means if I take that balloon and I open the nozzle, what's going to happen? Well, the gas is going to escape. It's going to push it in a path of least resistance. It's going to...